So in this section, we're going to give you a quick overview of the profile and how to properly set your profile up in the system. Each of our users has a profile. It helps with search engine optimization. A lot of times people Google themselves or Google a dentist in a particular area, and their RecordLinc profile will come up to the top. So each of you has a public profile, which we'll talk about in a subsequent section or training. But if you go over to the left side, click on profile here, you can add team members. So we're set up to be just to support group practices with multiple providers. So if you're a GP and you want to add an oral surgeon, orthodontist to your practice, basically it allows you to share the same list of patients and also support multiple locations and having multiple team members log in with separate logins. So it's up to you on how you want to set it up. Some of our offices have a single login where everybody uses that to log in and track everything they're working on, or they have separate logins for each of the different team members, and that shows up down here at the bottom. So if you want to, if somebody leaves your office, all you do is simply click on edit, click on remove, and they're immediately removed as far as access to the team member section there. Account settings allows you to, we'll talk about in a subsequent chapter or training, but basically just allows you to set up notifications and things like that. Multiple locations are supported. We have the location name, which is basically when somebody sends you a referral, it's an easy way for them to identify which location. So let's just say I have a location in Mesa, Arizona. I want to make that the location name, enter the address, state, country, zip code, phone, fax. Some offices have multiple websites and multiple emails that they like to receive notifications on. If you want to make this your primary address, simply click on that button there. Your public profile, you can actually edit this URL to be a more user-friendly URL if you'd like. Add your website in there. You can add multiple websites. Social media, again, the more link backs that we have to your various social media, the more information we have in here. Not only does it help with your SEO, but it also helps with patients just having confidence in working with you, as well as the description. I always encourage people to have as much of a detailed description as we can. This helps with all the same things as well. Education and training, easy to add, you know, any institution you attended, when you were there, when you graduated, and your field of study, and then also any professional memberships and license information that you have there. So that's the quick overview of the profile.